Getting ready to get back to work on a resurfacing project in York County on Interstate 83 between exits 18 and 21. Beginning tonight, lane restrictions will be in place in both directions from 9 p.m. to 6 a.m. through Friday morning. There will also be occasional ramp closures at the North George Street, Route 30 and Market Street interchanges. That work is part of a $5.4 million resurfacing project scheduled to be complete this summer. Coming up on W.